Lin-Manuel Miranda said, for a performance at the White House in 2009, they asked me to do something from In the Heights. But I had 16 bars on Alexander Hamilton. And I was like, how can I not do this very American-themed thing at the first poetry event at the White House? The opportunity was there, and I was going to try this new thing instead of doing something that I knew worked. All right, I admit it. I have not seen Hamilton. I am one of many, and yet there are many who have seen it, and it'll be playing in a theater in vicinity of you for the next 100 years, and hopefully we'll all get to see it and love it. I did see In the Heights, and I really liked that, and he started it, he wrote it, and the play won the best musical, so it's no wonder that the White House wanted him to do something from In the Heights, and yet he wanted to take the chance to do something that he wasn't sure how it would work, but he wanted to seize the opportunity. In my class, I ask my students, I say, how many of you get out of bed on the same side every day? And some of them, that's the only option they have. But most of them have, they could get out this side, they could get out that side, but they pretty much always get out the same side. And I ask them, why? And for some, it makes good sense, but a lot of them, it's just, this is what I do. And I think we all get comfortable with the familiar, and it certainly is something that there's a positive thing in our lives to have the security of the familiar. And yet, I think it's important to challenge ourselves to do new things, experiment, extend the boundaries, do something a little expansive. In psychology, they talk about stretching. So if this is your normal way, stretch it a little bit. You don't have to do a lot different, but do a little different and take a chance. All right, that's what I'm going to talk about today. Thank you.